Earlier, Majuega's free kick had fired Cranes into their lead, Olaki putting gloss on the Razors with this opportunistic finish after a scramble in the penalty box. Mitchell believes the result serves as a confidence booster before his side takes on Burkina Faso, Zimbabwe and Morocco in the forthcoming African Nations Championship.
I can tell you that we exactly had a test that could look like Burkina Faso. We would need maybe two more tests, one of Arab style that Morocco plays, one of...